Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. In this video, I'll show you how to create custom shortcut key in Microsoft Word 16 or 19. So I'll try to show it a simple way. Watch this video carefully, okay? So first thing is, you need to right click anywhere here like this section, right click anywhere on this section and then click on customize the ribbon, and now click on customize. So here you will get a lot of things. You can easily customize any shortcut key. So first find out which option or which shortcut key you want. Like example, if you want to get the shortcut key for inserting the equation or inserting the table, merging the table, or for page number, so whatever option you want, you need to find here. So for example, I want to create the shortcut key for insert the equation. So here in the category section, you need to select the insert option. So where is it? Here the insert tab. Okay. And now here in the command, you will get a lot of options. So find the equation insert. Here you can see equation insert, select it, and here you need to give the your new shortcut key. So for example, I will give the Control Shift E. Now press Control Shift E from your keyboard and your key will appear here. Okay, so just press Control Shift E or whatever key you want to make the shortcut. Just type in this box and then click on assign and close it, then okay, and that's it. Now whenever you need to insert the equation, just press that key like Control Shift E and boom, as you can see here, we got the equation. Simple, yeah. So like this, if you want to create the shortcut key for more cell, like this, same thing. Go to again, right click on anywhere on the top side and then customize ribbon, customize, and this time in the category just find the table layout like this. If you have confused about these categories, you can get all the information about the shortcuts and the category on Microsoft website. So just do the Google and you will get all this thing. So now let's create the shortcut key for merge the cell or column. So select the table tool layout and here in the command just search the option where is the merge. Okay, here table merge cell, select it, and here give the shortcut key like I'll keep like Control Shift M. Okay, and then assign, close, okay. I want to merge this, just select it and now press Control Shift M and boom, that's it. Control Shift M and that's it. So don't be confused, just need to find the right option to create the shortcut keys. So once again I will show you. Okay, if you want to create the page number shortcut key, do the same, right click, customize ribbon, customize here, and in the category go to header footer, because page number come in the category in header footer. So here search for header footer, and then so here is the insert page number. So create the new shortcut. For example, I'm going to give the Control Shift I. Remember one thing, so try to give the unused or rare use keys. Like if you want to give the Control P, so Control P already used for printing option. Okay, so Control P using for printing option. And if you want to give the Control B, so Control B already signed for making the bold or font size. So you give the unused or rare used shortcut keys. So Control Shift I is not in use in my options, so I'm going to Control Shift I. After this, assign, close, okay, and now let's see. I'll press Control Shift I, hit enter, and boom, so we got the page number here. As you can see here, we got the page number. So these are some shortcut key, how to make custom shortcut key in Microsoft Word. So again, I'm telling, if you don't know the categories and commands, so you can go to Microsoft website. From there, you can get all the commands and categories. So thanks for watching, guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.